Hello and welcome to the channel. I'm Sean.
I'm Chris.
And today we are brought here to check out
Slaughtered to Prevail Agony.
Agony.
Sounds pretty rough.
But it's going to be a upbeat club banger.
Yeah. Yeah.
Based on that. It's like, hey, Sean, what'd you listen to today? It's like, we just checked out this cute little four-member Japanese group and it's Slaughtered to Prevail. So here we are. I heard it's mean. Heard it's meaner than. More mean than Demolisher.
Okay. That was pretty mean. So
I want to see how that's going to happen.
They're going to go real hard, huh?
We're probably going to be in like 3 minutes and 57 seconds of hell. You know, just how hell sounds, just fucking mean. And
let's get it. Goes.
I'm game. I'm on board. But anything to add before we get into it?
No, man. Ready to check it out.
If you're new here, subscribe. We notice and appreciate it.
Yeah.
Leave a comment. Let us know something. We'd appreciate it. That's probably something that. Just a weird story.
Yeah.
Because we just tell us like a weird concert story. We like concerts.
Yeah, I miss concerts. Yeah.
We can talk about some concerts. Let's do that. All right. Agony. Starting off cheerful.
Train that's going by.
I live close to a train.
Yeah, they're going hard so far.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, right.
I just don't want to sit here and listen to the train in the background. We can probably go through every single video so far and like, there's the train. It's the fucking train. Anyways. Motherfucker train. You remember Dracula Logic?
Yeah.
The band? It reminded me of them. Not saying that it sounds like, but there's parts and elements that it's like, remember this band from back in the day?
I like the animosity build that they have going on. Then, like
bits, I'm going to list off every reason. I don't know what exactly the lyrics are at first glance, but it's like, I'm going to tell you why
you're a bitch or something.
I'll list it out. But yeah, I got some like Dry Kill Logic vibes, and I kind of like it.
Back.
I can't even move any part of my body that fast. Jesus. Not my fingers.
The drummer, yeah, he was going ham, dude, the whole time. I don't think there's
any part of my body that can move that fast.
That's nuts.
Yeah, super nuts, man.
Then drop down into like halftime. Yeah. Yeah. That was jamming.
Yeah. That was heavy as fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I liked it.
Yeah. See, I like songs like that in concert. I don't know. I don't normally listen to songs that heavy in general.
Just like normal day-to-day. Right. Like, yeah.
Yeah, I think if... Love the song. Not saying anything about against that. But I do think that if they had a little... If they added more, I guess it's just because I'm more of like a metalcore fan than a metal scream in your face. But I don't know. I want to see is there, let's go with what's the least heavy slot of Prevail song.
Yeah.
I want to see
that. Do they get ballady?
I mean, I don't want to see a ballad per se, but I want...
That's what I mean. Is it going to get ballady?
Is there anything that's closer to metalcore?
Yeah.
I guess that would be my thing. Because I couldn't listen to multiple songs like this in a row. I don't think.
No, it'd just make me angry.
Well, not even that. It's just level.
Single dimension. Like.
I'm heavy. I want the calm before the storm. I want the some singing,
yeah.
You know, added to it. I appreciate a good growl and everything like that, but
in moderation, kind of. Yeah.
Just style, taste, perspective. That's about where I am. So, thoroughly enjoyed the song. I want to know. We now know of two songs by them. They're both super heavy.
Yeah.
Super badass. Is that how all the songs are by the band?
Yeah, it'd be good to know.
Yeah. Lead us somewhere down that route, I think. I want to see the dimension, the scale.
Right.
Where the spectrum of music that they put out. You know. So, anything to add before we get out of here?
No, man. Ready to go.
Well, thanks for watching with us. See you next time.